She'll be fine.
You know, she's actually pretty cool. I feel bad saying this, but after what happened back home, I just kinda assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that went down, huh?
As soon as we can. Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near pillar maintenance. We're gonna not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar maintenance? How'd they let him get that?
Well, if I know. Come on.
Boss, no!
Thank you.
leave us alone, will ya? None can escape the wrath of the ninja!
Want to react a little more? Hey, about what you said earlier.
Which was?
About Avalanche, how it's changed.
Oh, that.
Splinter Cell guys? They sound like the ones we should have teamed up with, don't you think?
Yeah, I guess so.
I feel bad for complaining, considering all they've done for us.
I know what you mean, though. We're all just good people, huh?
That's the problem. Midgar doesn't need good people. Not that we care what happens to it. No point fighting if we don't have to.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet. As quiet as a mouse.
think you know exactly why. I gotta say, they might call this place a maintenance facility, but it looks more like an arms factory to me. Let's keep it tight, boss. We can't afford any more mistakes. GGS life depends on it.
Understood.